Alright guys, what's going on and welcome back finally to Forza Horizon 2. Picking up right where we left off with the Track Toys Championship with the BRZ, but it's a little different now than from the last time you saw it. So let's take a look at the BRZ. As you can see, we have a white body instead of that matte black I was rocking last time. Zooming out a little bit more, look at those Avenger 2108 stamps on the back of the car. Took me like 30 minutes to make those. But I mean, this is a pretty clean looking car. I tried to go with the black and orange accents as much as possible. The Brembo logo, got a Recaro logo on the back. More of a Tramp stamp, probably gonna get rid of that. But those stamps, the Avenger 2108 stamps, I just butchered my own YouTube name. Avenger 2108 stamps, those are staying. And I might do that on all my cars, I don't know. If you guys wanna download them for your cars in Forza Horizon 2, they are available. I think all you have to do is search Avenger 2108. But let's go ahead, let's look at the map, because we've got four championships or four events to get through. And I guess we'll start with the Meadow Circuit here to the north. We've got also have the Vignetto Sprint. We have a Vittoria Street Race and then another circuit, which is the Track Toys Circuit in D'Orsia. So we'll start with the Meadow Circuit. This car is still all still a rear-wheel drive. I think for the most or pretty much all of this event for championship, I'll stick with rear-wheel drive. Although I'm not really liking how that it just overturned dramatically. I think I might have the ride height too low, but this car does fly, as you can see. I mean, it's a sweet car. It hasn't really been upgraded that much from where I had it last time. I definitely, yeah, mess with my set tuning really quick. So we'll go ahead and apply that really quick. Hopefully this works out. I really didn't, I kind of want to build a drift build for this car, but I don't think it's really going to help me because we're doing a lot of races. Oh, this is much better. This is much better. Yes. Handle so much smoother. It's not bottoming, it's not losing control at those higher speeds like it was with the completely bottom out ride height, so that's good. Oh my goodness, yes. Oh, I oversteer. Okay, that's something that might be a little hard to deal with, but that was a beautiful, beautiful drift going into it. But you guys saw me rocking with the Subaru, I mean not the Subaru, I'm so messing this up. The Nissan 370Z in the channel update I did last. That'll be the next championship we do because I really want to get some time in with that car because I'm really, really enjoying it. But Track Toys Metal Circuit, let's go. So it's raining for this event. One out of four circuit race. Ooh, Mazda's everywhere. Hello, hello. So let's take a look at the starting grid. MX5, 2013. Oh, an MR2? That's in a game? I didn't even know that was in a game. Another BRZ. Oh, the Nismo. I forgot they added this in the DLC. I haven't bought the car pack yet. I am actually really, really thinking about it because I really want this Nismo, but I don't know if I'm going to drive it too much. It's not the greatest looking car. It's very, very cool, but it's not the greatest looking car. We've got a lot of MX-5s in here. A lot of Mazdas. This should go decently. All right, let's do this. Oh, just so you guys know, stock, the damage is back on. If you noticed in the channel update that I had damage turned off, so damage is back to simulation, and pretty much everything else is where I left it. Highly skilled drivers, not going with pro just yet, or unbeatable, because I don't have time for all that. So we'll go ahead and we'll get started. The only issue I'm going to have is getting off the line in this rain. But that Nismo, oh my gosh, that is in blue, that's gorgeous. And these MX-5s are gonna burn me. I can tell already it's gonna be a long race. We've got three laps to get through, ladies and gentlemen. Three laps in the rain with this, oh, this rear-wheel drive is killing me right now. I'm in 11th place. Oh, but that speed, that speed. Let's slow down, let's not go too fast. People requested a lot more cockpit view. in the episodes that I did leading up to this, and I think I might do that eventually, but not with the rain and not in the BRZ. You know, once we get to like supercars and stuff like that, where it's a little, the tracks aren't as twisty and turny, then yeah, definitely. But not here with this BRZ. But I love this car. Those stamps are gorgeous, but that Recaro thing needs to go. I actually think I might just do the Avenger stamp on one side. So we've got a skill point. That's great. Here goes lap two, and this Nismo is playing dirty. But we're in fifth place. All we gotta do is hold on, and we've got this in the bag. Just don't, this turn here. I gotta make sure I do that better on the last lap. First place would be awesome, but I don't think I'm gonna get up there with the way this is going. I'm actually doing a pretty good job for my first race back. All I've been really doing in the absence of this series is just doing, doing those just random racer events where I'm just building up credit. So I have like 600,000 right now. But I've spent a lot of money on upgrades for cars. You probably won't even believe me. I haven't bought anything too expensive yet. Something I want to do eventually. Once I build up some more credit. Oh, crap. Too fast. Pulled out of it. Okay, that worked. This turn again. Get in there. Ah, lost it. Fifth place again. Oh, come on. Straighten out. There you go. Sixth place. Hold on. I got this. Watch out, Nismo. Watch out. Thanks for helping me correct my turn. Oh, this is... Okay, all-wheel drive has to happen with this car. Or some tuning change needs to happen because this is ridiculous. Sixth place. Unless I can squeeze up there and get in the fifth. Maybe in front of Gasly Assassin's last turn. Maybe. Get there. Fifth place. I'll take it. Well, that's not a great start.
That was okay. You're picking up points. Stay focused and you'll win the next one.
It's not going to be first place every time. I got to realize that. But that last lap, man. I lost so much ground in that last lap. I could have maybe cracked top three if I had gotten in front of Sauce and maybe in front of True Bubble, but I didn't really see the leaders at that point. So we're starting out with 10 points and totally not Chow, I guess, is in first. BCLE Acid is in second. True Bubble, Sauce, myself, Gasly, RT, Too Tall. That is a great game tag. That is great. But those Mazdas, they hold their own. They are great cars. So I think I'm going to make some changes before we start the next race. So I'll probably head back to, I guess. Oh, that was so close to level 39. I'm going to pass. I haven't done a single one of those. So let's go ahead and we'll spend this skill point, but we can't spend it because we have nothing to spend it on. Oh, okay, that's not something I want to do. That's in, yeah, enables fast travel anywhere. Okay, so we want to save up for this. Does that mean I still have to spend money on fast travel? I don't know. Skill multiplier can go up to 6, that's cool. Online, nah. Icon, no, I don't, that's going to mess up the HUD. So really quickly, let's go, what's the closest hub? Can we, oh, this next race is like right here though. But it's a sprint. Do I want to do this? What is this? This is a street race? No. You know what? We'll do this. We'll take a chance. We'll hope that the BRZ can hold its own here in a sprint. I should have the advantage because of the speed, but I don't. This car is like killing me with the rain in these turns. That's the only thing that really messed me up. So I think I might have to make some tuning changes. Well, it depends on whether or not the race is in the rain. So we'll check that out. But here go all the other racers. True Bubbles up there. RT Too Tall. I keep messing that up. And then Acid as well. So everyone's here, ready for this next race. Let's go ahead and get signed up. I cannot get over to the front end on this BRZ. Oh, those are gorgeous cars. Too bad I can't really... Oh, it's nice and sunny. Only reason I wouldn't buy one is because I live in Chicago, and it's not a winter car at all. And, oh, Ghastly Assassin's moved up into third place, so let's check out the grid again. Oh, never mind, they switched up cars, so Sauce is riding the Nismo this time, and Ghastly Assassin in the MX-5. Ass is in the BRZ, we got an MR2 in front, most of the MX-5s are in the middle. Actually, the MX-5 is kind of falling off, they're not really being driven this time around. So let's go ahead and let's make some tuning changes, because I really wasn't... Actually, you know what? No, I think this car should be fine with dry. My gear ratio is so stupid. I know people are looking at this like, what is wrong with your gear ratio? That is terrible. I know. I know. Camber, I don't... you know what? I forgot what camber. Positive camber. Reduces oversteer, but can make the car unstable. Let's raise... Actually, you know what? No. You know, I need to look at my 370Z and see what I did with that car. I'm just going to raise camber up to, let's go 0.5, just to see what this does. Because it's not, I don't think it's too much of a bad thing. So we'll go ahead and save this. And not too much else to worry about. Rear aero. Let's see. Heats up the tires more quickly. Increased downforce, blah, blah, blah. So do I want more speed or do I want more cornering? I want more cornering. So I guess we'll go, let's try 150 for this. I am such a noob when it comes to making changes with cars. We got this though, I'm not worried. But I'm gonna get burned off the line again because for some reason my car is, everyone else, I think maybe everyone else is just driving all wheel drive with lower spec cars. Maybe that's what's happening here because I don't see anybody else doing what I'm doing with real wheel drive. No one else is just fishtailing out of corners. Everyone's driving smooth. Maybe that's my problem. Maybe I'm just going into turns too quickly. Oh crap, control that speed. I've got to get this together. Okay, that was dirty. Sorry. Oh, there goes your rear bumper. Sorry about that. We are just driving all over the place. Excuse me. Right turn. Go ahead and drift into this real quick. Nice pass. We got a sharp left and then going to a right and then another left. So we gotta make sure I'm maintaining speed here. Smartly. Oh, excuse, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell was that? Are you serious? Oh, tree. Oh, he tried to take me out of the race. Boy, I got you, assassin. I got you. I'm just going to cheat. I'm just going to cheat. I'm just going to go in here. A really sharp right. Didn't really help. Oh, that was my fault. That was my fault. Come on, BRZ. Show that speed. I upgraded you all the way. You got like a, you have like a supercharger, and you're not just flying past these fools. I think I can hear my engine sputtering. I think I took too much damage. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Get that first place. Let's go. Speed, 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 speed. Can I have some speed, please? Come on. Get into the top five. Oh, oh, oh. Go. No. Top three. Oh, my gosh. Dude, if I had him slow. Oh, my gosh.
All right. That's pretty good. You can build
that was crazy. I could have, oh man, I was so close to taking the top spot. I was so close. That last turn, if I had just had a little more speed going into there. So now we've moved up to the third place and we're actually kind of in the mix here. There's what, three guys with 24 points. Sauce is in first place with 28. RT Too Tall is in second with 26. And then everyone else is kind of not even in the mix. That was crazy. That was a great ending. Wow, that was ridiculous. I actually like that. So we wrap that up. That was definitely not a clean race. XP shouldn't be too high, but we did kind of do a good job. Clean streak was not great. So we got some XP out of that. That should take us up to the next level, which is perfect. Another wheel spin. And no, I will not accept your rival challenge.
You leveled up.
So we've got another wheel spin here. Please be a car. Please be a car or a lot of credits. Oh, that was a lot of... Oh, come on. You gave me like the... Wow, okay. And I got the reward or the skill point that gives you better rewards. And I'm getting nothing out of this stuff. But that was a great race. That was cool. I'm so glad I did that. So what we actually will do is we're going to head back to the to Castelletto just to make some changes to the car really quick. Because I'm not entirely in love with it. I think maybe my tires has something to do with the way that I'm not pulling turns very well. So I'm just going to adjust that in the shop because I can't do that on the fly. So I'll see you guys in the next episode of Forza Horizon 2 as we try to finish off the last two races for the Track Toys Championship. Pretty much what I'm going to be doing, I think I'm going to do like maybe two events per episode. That way I'm not, I don't know. We'll see. It depends on how it goes. I probably would do another race. I'm not talking to you, Anna. I probably would do another race if it wasn't for the fact that I needed to make changes to the car. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks for watching.